7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this is crazy.
Good morning, T-Birds. It's Chanel.
And I'm Alejandra. Today is Wednesday, March 20th, and you're watching Mount Tahoma TV.
Today is Wear Pink Wednesday. Students and staff are encouraged to wear pink in support of Mrs. Nobles. Mount Tahoma TV reporter Michael Stevenson explains why and how the Deaf T-Bird Club is stepping in to help out.
Have you seen the Noble Cause shirts going around campus? Students and staff are wearing them as a fundraiser put on by the Deaf T-Bird Club in support of Miss Nobles, the counselor.
So we made the Noble Cause hoodies and t-shirts because our teacher was talking about creating some new t-shirts, some new designs, and we really want to support Miss Nobles right now. She has cancer, and so, you know, why not do something about that?
Miss Nobles has been battling breast cancer and says seeing all the support has lifted her spirits.
It's a very it's a very overwhelming and humbling experience for me to see all of the pink. Just, I can't thank you enough for your support as a community. Mount Tahoma has taken such amazing care of me while I haven't been able to be my full self like I usually would be, and I am very thankful and very grateful for all of the support. It means the world to me.
If you would like to order one, go see Mrs. Woods. You have until Friday, March 29th to do so. I'm Michael Stevenson with Mount Tahoma TV.
The boys basketball team takes on Lincoln today. Varsity plays at Heidelberg Park at 4, and junior varsity plays here at 4. Track and field also has a meet here at home that begins 3:30, and girls tennis play Bethel at home at 3:30. Go T-Birds.
The next SAT prep workshop is Thursday. Maximize your test score with all the help you can get. Spots are limited, so go see the Career Center today.
Speaking of help, AP Saturday is this weekend at Stadium. Make sure you're caught up so you don't have to catch up at the end of the year.
You've probably seen him around campus, going into classrooms, talking to students about college. I'm talking about Michael Liptrap. He works with a hero, and he's today's staff spotlight.
I like about my job is the, you know, ability to be able to come to school every day and work with students, high school students, and helping them, you know, be successful. I currently chose this job because I thought it was a perfect fit. I'm in the schools full time. I work with 9th and 10th graders doing outreach, providing college readiness to students, and it's just an awesome job. You know, I have the opportunity to just, you know, work with students every day and just be a support system. So I'm very truly blessed about that.
Well, that does it for today's news. Thanks for tuning in. Again, I'm Chanel.
And I'm Alejandra. Subscribe to us on YouTube to never miss a story.
Once a T-Bird, always a T-Bird. Have a great day.